guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new, hi, I'm Aishwarya Gupta. So today I'm here with my Nanu.
Hi.
And my Nani.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm at my Nanu Nani house and we're enjoying. So I have made some very awkward and tricky questions for them. So let's see how they answer them. Let's go. Very easy question.
Easy question. Huh. You can ask me. What is my name? I know my name. Vijay Agarwal.
What is your wife's name?
I'll take a helpline. I'll talk to Elsie Mittal. He is the father of my wife. Oh, shit. Yeah, he has expired. Now I have to think whom to take on helpline. I'll think. Let's go to the second question. So now you shoot?
Now you shoot? Okay. Question, main puchne wali hu. Question, aap nahi puch rahe ho. Khud puch ke khud answer kar rahe ho. So the first question is, what do you think about the dressing sense of this age?
Very difficult to think and see the young generation dressing sense today. We feel that we are outdated or we have to adjust with the new sensational dressing sense.
I'll correct you. The dressing sense has changed. Previously the dresses were long and people were still short. Now the people are long and short dress.
Okay, so next question. Meri friends ne mujhe itni baar pucha and mujhe bhi aapse puchna hai. Aap log ne mummy ki shaadi itni jaldi kyun kara di? So my mom got married when she was 18 and 19 pe she got pregnant. So,
because she was very beautiful and guys were after her.
Oh my God! Wow!
There were many good offers. See, we found that it is a marriageable age. At that time, young marriages were in. So we thought of getting her married.
I don't think that she got married at a younger age. Her Jawani.
Next question is, what do you think about sex before marriage for a boy and for a daughter?
According to me,
both answers.
According to me,
yeah.
Sex made before marriage is a very, very wrong thing. I feel it's not the question of orthodox in this.
Mm-hmm.
I feel in later life also, the charm of getting married in as sex is concerned is more if you are a virgin, both of them.
It's more sacred.
It's more loving. It's more passionate. But everything which is to be done after marriage is done before marriage. So what is the charm of getting married?
I do agree with her, my wife. I was on the same idea.
Okay, wow, okay, very nice. Okay. Next question. What do you think about my bangs? Bangs is ye jo aapko chini haircut hai na mera.
Kya? Kya tha?
Mera haircut ye.
Acha, the sadhna cut. We call it sadhna cut.
Acha.
Which I used to hate a lot.
So he doesn't like it.
No, but I do like on my
granddaughter.
Yeah, okay.
I like your hairstyle. I like you also. You are very charming. But the thing is that it affects your eyes. So we think of tying your hair.
But my side bangs.
You should tie your hair daily.
Okay. What do you think about night parties? Like late night gharana party karke?
To some extent it's okay. If you are enjoying, you are in a good group. and parents feel they are, you are safe in all regards, because these days so many mishappenings are being there. So you are always worried. So yeah. If you are giving tension to your parents, don't do it. But if you are cool, you are also cool and the parents are cool, there's no harm.
And your thoughts?
No, my family, I've got my parameters. My daughter used to come before 8 o'clock. Now I permit that my granddaughter or grandson, they will come up to 12 o'clock also, but not later than that.
Mm. Okay. Next question. What do you think about drinking at my age? Alcohol.
Alcohol.
No yeah. problem.
No problem.
According to me, I think you can wait for another 2-3 years or 4 years until you are 20, so that you will take each step coolly.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it can lead to some more, some very, what do you say, something...
something that you don't want
I
to
will,
have.
I'll just say, drinking in family and friends should be there with the known persons.
Known people.
Not in and out, outside.
Yeah, yeah. मतलब clubs वब्स जाके नहीं, but friends के साथ and
जो known friends हैं, they will take.
Yeah, they will take care of you. Okay, sure, cool. What do you think about screen time? मतलब जितना मैं phone पे रहती हूँ, उसके बारे में आपका क्या thoughts हैं?
We feel it very very irritating, very disgusting. And not disrespectful, but disgusting. Means when we want to talk to you, we find that you are not free. So it becomes a gap of communication.
Yeah.
I think this gadget or like mobile has made no family time.
True. Next question. What do you think about live-in relationship?
Live-in relationship. I feel instead of live-in relationship, it is better you know each other in a little distant way, so that when you really have a relationship, not live-in or after marriage, there is a sort of a companionship also, there is a sort of a compassion also, but you will not fall into some difficult pranks in life, which will lead to...
Okay, yeah. Get it.
I would like to say that we are having some period between the engagement and the marriage.
Yeah.
That is, I call as a live-in relationship, but not the way they want
today
is going on
predicted.
Today is very different, obviously. Okay. And what do you think about financial independence for guys and for girls?
Financial independence, if the parents feel that today the children are in a position to take that load and they can give justice to the status, they should be given independence.
Both guys and girls. Okay. Next, what do you think about joint family or nuclear family? Like, what do you prefer?
According to me, I've always been staying in a joint family.
Yeah.
And I feel that joint family is more beneficial than nuclear families, so that your lifestyle is little, you know, on a streamline. Otherwise, you can go haywire. Any, and even the parents, even the children. So I feel if grandchildren's also, if you come to your nanny's house, suppose you are talking about nana.
Yeah.
And they are in a joint family.
Yeah.
You tend to learn more from their culture
than
a nuclear family.
Even I like joint families more. What are your thoughts?
Joint family preferably, you are having lot of advantages. One of the best thing is, if you are in the joint family, you are having some respect and relation for each other.
True.
Which, if you are nuclear, so you are both are very independent to fight.
Yeah.
Okay. Then what do you think about interfaith marriage? That's like if interfaith marriage मतलब दूसरे कास्ट का या दूसरे रिलीजन का या कुछ भी दूसरे और जो भी होते हैं
उनका. Actually parents make it a difference. There is a lot of difference because the child when she goes to another family there are so many things she will not be able to adapt to it. But if you are in the same type of a culture, at least 50% of the thing will be the same. So it is easy for the child to adopt the situations. In this regard, I would, as a nana or nani, I would say that in the same religion, it's much easier for the child
to adjust. But if supposing I find a person, who is my type? Okay, if we both are modern, we don't think about rituals and stuff that much.
Oh, okay.
Then do you think, would you allow me if he's from another caste?
Yeah, yeah. 100%.
Yeah.
Allowing is not a problem. If I feel that my child will not be able to adjust in that atmosphere, I'll regret that I allowed it. And if she has problems after marriage, what can I do after that? I can't do anything. Her life will be spoiled. So as a parent, I have to guide her. These are my guidelines.
That independent decision, if it's taken by the girl or a boy for intercaste marriage, then they will be responsible for whatever normally it happens. So that time, parents will not have any hold on the other family if any problem is from their side. So it is better be restricted to your own caste, religion. Especially intercaste religion should not change.
Then what do you think about having midnight snacks?
It's not good for your health. So it's not good. And especially in midnight snacks, you'll be eating all which has been cooked about 6 hours or 8 hours before. Which is not healthy for the body. So, and midnight eating is also not good.
Yeah.
So, midnight snacks should be avoided. Even if you are awake, you should take some fruit, some salad or something like this.
Green tea, masiki.
Yeah, green tea. Green tea, best.
No.
Or warm water.
It's allowed, you can enjoy.
Food
is the essence of my life. So, at midnight ho, din mein ho, raat ko ho,
snacks are always at home.
That's a 10.
What is your diet plan?
My diet plan. I've been to a dietitian. They have given me advice. I give advice to her. This is the way I can diet. So it never works.
My dietitian plans are the day I leave sweets, I'll be all right, but I can't drink because I have a sweet tooth.
What do you think about studying abroad, away from home?
I think if you can, if you have institutes, good institutes in your own town, in your own this thing country, you should study here only, matlab in your own city. Why go abroad? If you don't have that scope, then you should go. Otherwise, if you have a scope and if you are a good scorer, you should, I think, study in your own hometown, I feel.
Yeah,
and if you are an intelligent student, you'll work out anywhere.
True. Makes sense.
Abroad for education means, that means you are going to leave your country and be settled there.
Your parents,
99%. So I am against it.
Okay, cool. What do you think about ear piercings for guys?
Ear piercings?
Yeah, like guys.
Not a very good thought.
No. And about girls?
Girls so should. Because it adds to their beauty. Is meant for girls.
Beauty is meant for girls.
And piercing should be always on the ear and nose. Nowhere else.
Nowhere else. Your Nano is taken straightforward. Whatever he has to say, he has to say.
Okay. Is it?
I'm just seeing tattoos and all the pot marks.
Okay. What do you think about swear words, Madam Kali?
Very bad. I find it very bad, whether it's a girl or it's a boy.
Yeah,
abusing obviously. Anybody is a very bad thing because it spoils your tongue.
True.
Even as a parent also, we have never used this language. So I don't like kids talking among themselves also in that language.
Abusive
true,
language.
True, obviously. We don't like that.
That is my upbringing and I want my children and daughters and granddaughters to also follow that.
Okay. Now last question. What do you think is the age to have a boyfriend?
For me. Age to have a boyfriend?
Like, matlab tum age se age se, theek hai, tumhe badi ho gayi hai, abhi ho sakta hai tere paas. Matlab
tera boyfriend ho sakta hai. What do you want to ask from us? Boyfriend means what?
Boyfriend means what is the aim?
Of a boyfriend. Just like a girlfriend. Marriage? You can have a boyfriend also.
Your
intentions are pure and if you think a girlfriend and a boyfriend is the same.
Yeah. So you think I can have a boyfriend now?
Yeah. Why not?
No. The thing is if you aim for the marriage and then you plan that I should have a boyfriend.
That's wrong.
So I think that's a very tender age to take a decision.
This is all crush.
So the right way, if you are planning to marry for a boyfriend, it should be about 21, 22 years.
That maturity level comes. You can think of your life.
Enjoy as a girlfriend and boyfriend, that is a different thing.
Okay, so we're done. For the video, thank you so much for watching.
Okay,
I love you.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Tell me if you
Give
want to see.
Like,
share, subscribe,
and love.
Comment, and love.
And okay. Come to Nashik and visit us.